being told to leave, sir.
Okay, okay. I'll leave.
A tense encounter with Wolf Chase Galleria security last month, spawning accusations of discrimination, a protest inside the mall, and finally today, something bordering on an apology.
We regret how quickly that escalated.
Wolf Chase Galleria spokeswoman Jenny Harris clarifying you are allowed to film in Wolf Chase.
See, we do not have a policy against filming.
And there's nothing in the rules to stop you from wearing hoodies, just not with the hood up.
Our shoppers and our community are more than welcome to wear their hoodies to the property. We just ask that they do not conceal their identity while they're here on property, and that's for the safety of everyone.
Speaking of safety, the Christmas shopping season is underway. Tuesday, we told you how police logged at least 90 car break-ins in the Cordova and East Memphis areas since November 1st.
I think anytime you're shopping anywhere in the city, we always encourage our shoppers to be aware of their surroundings.
Last year, just a day after Christmas, gunshots at Wolf Chase sent shoppers scattering. In 2015, two men opened fire at a car in the Wolf Chase parking lot. Harris wouldn't get into specifics, but says security at the mall is always evolving.
I can't stress enough, we are taking all of the events and we're learning from them.
At Wolf Chase Galleria, Luke Jones, WREG News Channel 3.